this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the Prince of Aces TV. In West Mount Carmel, born and raised in the steak pit is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cool, and shooting some b-ball outside. That's cool. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started causing trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight. My mom got scared. She said, "You're gonna go to school and do Aces TV." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my backpack and sent me on the way. She gave me a kiss and she gave me my ticket. I put my AirPods in. I said, "I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is bad. Drinking orange juice out of champagne glass. Students in high school living life. This might be alright." I requested an Uber, and when it came near, the license plate said freshman and freshman year. If anything, I could say this Uber was rare, but I thought, nah, forget it. Go home to high school. I pulled up to the school about 7 or 8, and I yelled to the driver, "Yo, home, smell you later." I looked at my king, I was finally there. I sit on my throne,
Welcome back to another episode of Aces TV. I'm Maggie Blyer.
And I'm Riley Webb.
Just a friendly reminder to remind all students that school lunches are currently free, and during remote learning, school lunches are now grab-and-go lunches. The menu is posted daily on Wabash348.com and on the Wabash348 app.
Grab-and-go lunches are available from 11 to 12 Monday through Friday at the front of the Mount Carmel High School and Mount Carmel Grade School. Go and grab you some lunch.
During four remote days, students from grades 3 through 12 have access to the internet cafes provided by the grade school and high school. The internet cafes are open for a morning option, 9 a.m. to 11 a.m., and an afternoon option, 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. Lunches and transportation are provided. This is a great opportunity for students who have difficult Wi-Fi at home.
For more information, check out Wabash348.com.
Back in September, I played a game with a couple of students called Guess Which Fun Fact Belongs to Which Teacher. For this segment, you viewers at home will be playing that game today. Which fun fact belongs to which teacher? Is it Mrs. Witzman, Mrs. DiStefano, Mr. Glover, or Mr. Gordon?
Which teacher is a descendant of Abraham Lincoln? If you guessed Mr. Glover, you are correct. Which teacher earned scholarships for singing? If you guessed Mr. Gordon, you are correct. Which teacher was on a magazine cover with WNBAA player Candace Parker in high school? If you guessed Mrs. Witzman, you are correct. Which teacher worked the night shift in a mental health ward? If you guessed Mr. Gordon, you are correct. Which teacher has about 20 maps and globes displayed in their house? If you guessed Mrs. DiStefano, you are correct. Which teacher used to be in a local rock band called the Midnight Express? If you guessed Mr. Glover, you are correct. Which teacher can do a backflip? If you guessed Mrs. Witzman, you're correct. And lastly, which teacher has jumped out of a plane at 13,000 feet? If you guessed Mrs. DiStefano, you are correct.
Singing 7 is spreading the holiday cheer this year with carol tunes. On the front page of the school website, you can find a form displaying all the available times and prices for carol tunes. You can send the carol tune to yourself or a friend and even attach a note.
Carol tunes are selling out fast. Just a few slots left to get your holiday cheer and gear. Carol tunes are $25 a piece. The Singing 7 will be caroling on December 12th. Hot cocoa and mittens are becoming quick necessities as the December days grow brisker and colder.
On Monday morning, we finally saw our first glimpse of snow since April.
It's still crazy to think that it snowed in April this year, but hey, it's 2020, so weird things like that really shouldn't faze us anymore.
Let's take a look at the upcoming weather this week.
All right, the forecast looks clear. Tonight is mostly clear with a low of 29. Saturday will be sunny with a high of 44. Sunday will also be sunny with a high of 43. And for our extended forecast, all next week is sunny, with temperatures slowly creeping up to the low 50s. And now a word from our sponsor.
Attention seniors and upcoming seniors. We want to capture you and all the things you love. Contact us today to book your session.
And that's the end of our episode today. Thank you all for joining us in our 7th episode of ACES TV.
I'm Maggie.
And I'm Riley.
Signing off. Stay safe and warm, Mount Carmel.